Thousands of bees that live on the roof of the Notre Dame Cathedral survived this week's devastating fire. Notre Dame has housed the 3 beehives since 2013. They moved in as part of an effort to fight bee die-off. Each hive has about 60,000 bees. The cathedral's beekeeper says Monday's fire didn't harm the bees because they are below the main roof where the fire spread.